All right, here we go, team. Resident Evil 4 chainsaw demo, and I'm probably about to get my arse kicked. But we'll see. I hope it's cool.
September 30th, 1998. It's a day I'll never forget.
The cop inside
me died that day.
Yep.
That night, Raccoon City was wiped out, thanks to the bioweapons created by Umbrella. Somehow I made it out, but too many others weren't so lucky. I was asked later to join a top secret government program. Not that I had a choice. The training, punishing missions, nearly killed me. But at least I kept my mind off everything. If I could just forget what happened that night, the pain, even for a second, this time, it can be different. It has to.
Dun dun. All right, give me 1 second, team. I'm sorry. I'll be right back. All right, team, here we go. Resident Evil 4. Zombies?
How far could he have gone?
Zombies? I hear them. Hello? Hello, sir. Are you still alive? Bet he's not alive, is he? Dude, this game looks beautiful, though. Say? I can't read that. Zombie? Jump scare? So I don't know what's going on in the story or anything like that.
Sorry to barge in like this. Busco a un policía. Vino aquí.
Hola.
So, are you a zombie? I'd say yes. Oh, Murphy.
This is not good.
Oh, Murphy. Gross, man. Been eating that? I don't want my pistol, do I? How do I? Use my knife. Oh, it's gonna be real dark, eh? Hell yeah, boy. Hell yeah, boy. Dude, he's already dead. We've already been through this story a couple times.
I read you. What's your situation?
He's dead too. Raccoon City all over again. Fight theme. Feel it.
What was that?
Dude, it's a zombie. Yeah.
No fucking way.
No, 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 no. What? Can I like? What? Bro, you gotta be kidding me. Okay. I don't want to waste my ammo. How do you parry and stuff?
What was that? No fucking way.
How do you parry, man? Dude, how do you parry? Get out of here, boy. Did I just screw up? Ada? Is that you?
Bruce. This is Condor One.
Hunnigan here. What's your sit rep?
The president's daughter, Baby Eagle. It's likely she's in this village.
Our intel was correct then. Well done.
Need a location on a nearby lake. She may have been taken there.
Copy that. I'll see what I can find.
Hurry up. Something's happened to the people here. My escorts are... Gotta go. Talk later. I'll let myself out.
Okay. It looks a little bloody there. There we go. And we got some ammo. You have some... Do you have some herbs for me? Some herbs, boy. Sounds a little close, eh? Come back here. I want to whoop ya. Oh, shit, son. All right, fine. There's one beside me. One beside me. No! No! Get out of here. I thought. Okay, we're good. We're good. I don't like that I had to use my med that quick, but ow! Bro, bear trap.
Damn it.
Red herb, yeah. Flash grenade. Made ammo left and right. That's cool. Boy, there's a lot of them. Goodness. Definitely don't see that every day. So there's zombies or... I don't get it. I don't get it. I'm gonna go crash the party though, I do know that. Do good? Oh no, I did not do good. Oh boy. They know. They know. They definitely know. Dude, what? How am I supposed to take this many of them?
Next. Shit.
Huh. Well. This isn't good. It's gonna hurt. Reload faster. Reload faster. Faster. Dude, there's just way too many of them, huh? Look at this guy. Don't worry, I'm dead. I'm dead anyways. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know how I'm supposed to beat that. But, yep. All right, so that's a first look at Resident Evil 4. Looks pretty sweet. Looks like a game that I could get into when I have more time. Looks pretty fun. Yeah. Anyone that's still watching, thank you.